Deakin.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. The Englishman, Chris.
Thank you.
National Anthem as performed by Megan Casey.
Thank you.
undisputed super welterweight championship of the world. To be decided over 12 rounds, sponsored by Auburn Consulting and Katsumo Fighting Arts. This is for the WKA, the WKL, and the ISKA title belts. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, weighing in at 138 pounds, from the Lincoln Fight Factory, trained by Alan Robinson, all the way from England. He's a two-time welterweight world champion with a record of 34 wins and only 6 defeats. Here it is, Chris Deakin. And his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, weighing in at 146 pounds, from walking the man, the Campbell TKO, who's trained by Ray Rondo. He's the 6-time, 3-weight-class world champion, the champion, from UKA, super welterweight world champion, with a record of 36 wins, 5 defeats, and 1 bout even. Here is Bobby the Jackhammer!
This fight, I mean, call me Larry Legend. I'm ready, like Freddy, to see my mentor in many ways in this entire fight game.
Let's
as announcer Bobby Campbell tangle right now.
You know, last round, listening to the anthems, I was getting chills down my spine waiting for this fight.
I got chills, ladies and gentlemen. I got chills down my spine listening to those introductions. Bobby trying to control the middle of the ring. Bobby trying to figure out the size. Chris Deakin out. Chris Deakin throwing a couple of leg kicks to the outside. Bobby inside leg kick. Deakin inside leg kick. Bobby dancing around the middle of the ring, trying to figure out. Inside leg kick by Bobby. Bobby trying to set up his jab.
Both fighters fighting in their last career bout. Campbell was telling me yesterday during the weigh-ins, between amateur and pro and everything he's done, this is like the 77th bout.
77 bouts. They say 7 is a lucky number. Bobby Campbell, 6-time world champion. Both of them sizing each other up in the middle of the ring.
Remember, this is a 12-round bout, so they don't have to do everything the first 3 rounds like we've seen in the previous K-1 fights we've been watching all night.
Jam by Chris Deakin. Combination by Bobby Campbell in the middle of the ring. Inside leg kick.
That's why they call him Jackhammer.
And Campbell looking at the eye. Those of you who are not following a specific fighter, Chris Deakin's in the blue pants with Bobby Campbell, Jackhammer, in the white gold strap.
Both trying to size each other up. Roundhouse kick by Bobby Campbell.
That was great.
A combination by Bobby. Inside leg kick by Bobby Campbell.
First round by both fighters. And remember, for those who are watching, this is sanctioned by 4 different sanctioning bodies: WKA, IKF, WKL, and ISKA. This is sanctioned by 4 different sanctioning bodies.
Why don't you pass the thing down this way to Kyle and Larry Legend and share?
You're not gonna get them back now.
Wings, great fight, great atmosphere.
Absolutely, Ed Mulcahy's.
Bobby throwing the front left punch.
And Campbell appears to be the aggressor throughout the first two rounds.
Headbutt.
Not sure if it was accidental or on purpose, but they'll give you a warning no matter what, just to keep you aware of it.
Deakin bleeding. His top left eye.
Yeah, a little blood already.
Already. Hey.
Bobby for the combination. Deakin throwing an outside leg kick.
Bobby wants to end this thing early.
Oh, yes.
Left leg.
Bobby Campbell.
You see that, Larry?
I saw it, and you saw he was... He's respectful, honorable. He could have got him with that rabbit punch.
Sweet by Bobby Campbell.
To the back of the head, but he abstained from that.
Deakin trying to find his jab. Bobby throwing the right.
We got Jamie Butcher, who fought on the last England versus United States card, commenting on our Facebook page. Hey, how much he's loving these kicks, as we are as well.
Front leg kick by Deakin. Counter punch by Bobby Campbell. Front leg kick by Deakin. Bobby trying to find his jab right now. Roundhouse kick to the body by Bobby Campbell.
You can see right now Deakin is leaking.
I like combination by Bobby.
Maybe he is. Bobby opened him up.
Campbell.
He doesn't want to go all 12 rounds.
Campbell's looking strong through the first two rounds.
That eye's going to be a bit of a concern throughout the first two rounds of the fight now.
You see in the red, the doctors are already looking at checking the eye out. Let's see if it's going to come to
that. But it appears to be fine.
This is, like I said before, the four sensitive bodies come together.
Team Deakin versus Team Campbell. Jackhammer Promotions. Live on Sports on the Go One Radio. Here at Wanto in New York. Hayes. Having fun. Larry Legend, Kyle Carroll, Errol Marks, enjoying right now. Bobby's last fight, Deakin's last fight.
Now Deakin looks like he's about to turn on the heat.
Jab by Bobby. Bobby body punches. Deakin head punches. Bobby slips.
That was dangerous.
Bobby trying to control the middle of the ring. Deakin trying to size Bobby.
The back of the pants of Deakin.
Roundhouse kick by Deakin.
It says Lincoln Fight Factory is where he's fighting at. Big left for
Bobby.
Tapping. Pulling his right jab right now, trying to find the jab. Combination by Bobby Campbell. Pushes him against the ropes. Get a combination! Bobby up to get against the ropes! Deakin counter punches.
Yeah, that opened up Bobby's eyes.
Front leg kick by Deakin.
I've seen these techniques that Bobby is employing right now in a lot of the students that he's trained that have fought here at Jackhammer Promotions. Elvis Looney, Camejo, Slade, Cinnaville.
To the body by Bobby Camp. Pushing Deakin against the ropes. Deakin's not stuttered by it.
What's that?
Looks like they just, looks like he caught him in an elbow by accident. I'm not sure.
Oh.
Is he giving him a count? No, he's just talking to him. I guess they're
clenching. Warning. Warning.
But that reverse heel kick that Bobby's been throwing is a devastating kick to the liver if he could land that correctly right in the right sweet spot.
Deakin throwing combinations, backing up Bobby Campbell. Bobby trying to size him. Front leg kick by Deakin. Holding each other in the middle of the ring. Referee pushes them off.
10-second warning in the third round. And I'm loving the pace there. Keep them up through the first round.
These are world champions we're watching right now. We've got the pleasure and honor. Six-time world champion, two-time world champion. We've got to expect this to be not only the main event, but possibly the most stellar battle of the night.
So far, right now, Ed, three rounds, my fight of the night.
Absolutely.
Let me ask you this question. Larry, how much out of how you got to know Bobby Campbell? Give me a funny story. Something that you know about Bobby Campbell that nobody knows.
Why you're putting me on the spot here? I don't want to say anything that's too embarrassing, but let's just say this one. Quite the ladies, man. Many years ago when I first started with him, I've seen him grow and mature and have numerous students underneath his wing, and here we stand at the last round.
You are not kidding. I finally got the munch on one of those wings. Delicious.
They are absolutely scrumdiddlyumptious, to borrow a term from Willy Wonka. Oh, and Bobby almost taken off his feet.
Big shot, but appeared to be a slip. But these two guys are going at it.
Bobby trying to size Deakin right now. Throws a leg kick to the face, into the body.
Aiming for that face.
And when we get to the next break between the rounds, I got a great history fact for you kids out there about Larry the Legend. Bobby got a smile on his face. It looks like he slipped him down through the back of the head.
We're in round four right now.
Another power punch by Deakin. Right hand by Deakin. Bobby's getting stuttered. Bobby doesn't see face right now. Power punch by Bobby Campbell.
Campbell's going down swinging. And I'm not counting him out, not one bit.
After the first three rounds, probably going to the Campbell. Deakin looks like he's pulling this one out of his pocket. I tell you, these two gentlemen, for their age and their career length, they are, you know, their cardio is unbelievable.
I'm loving the pace of this fight.
Absolutely.
It's been great. Front leg kick by Bobby Campbell. Deakin trying to throw a combination, trying to size Bobby. Headbutt. Referee is giving a warning to Deakin. Front leg kick by Bobby Kidd.
Body shot.
Front leg kick by Deakin.
What a four-round fight so far. We're going to 12, so ladies and gentlemen, hold tight. But here's a great fact, Errol, for you and everyone out there. Larry Legend was a part of the first historic MMA card ever at Madison Square Garden. He announced the Victory Combat Sport, the first ever MMA take place in New York at Madison Square Garden.
Absolutely, I do have that distinction. It was a great career move for me to ascend to the heights of Madison Square Garden, and I've got to say that I would have never gotten to that position if it would not have been the foundation in this industry that Bobby Campbell offered me in 2009 to be his ring announcer. Matt Kaplan has since gone on to do a fantastic job as the MC of all of the Campbell's kickboxing, Jackhammer Promotions events. But from the bottom of my heart, thank you, Bobby, for giving me the opportunity and inviting me back to commentate your very last bout.
Remember, you can watch our show right now, our great title fight right now, Bobby Campbell versus Chris Deakin, by going to Facebook, Sports On The Go One right now, live and in color, here at Mulcahy, Montour, New York, Long Island. Bobby Campbell ending his career. Chris Deakin ending his career. Last time in Long Island, New York. Jackhammer Promotions. This has been a great card. Bobby Campbell. I've been excited to come here and watch this fight. Me and Kyle have been talking about this for the last couple of weeks. We were at the weigh-ins yesterday. Kyle was at the weigh-ins yesterday. I've been very, very excited to come and watch Bobby's last fight. I never saw Bobby fight. He's traveled all around the country, all around the world.
It's been about 2 years, I believe, since he's last fought.
One champion to the other. Floyd Mayweather, 2 years out of the ring, fighting Conor McGregor. Chris Deakin, Bobby Campbell, 2 years out of the ring, fighting Chris Deakin for the last time of his professional career. Bobby trying to size up Deakin right now. They're dancing in the middle of the ring. Bobby trying to figure out how he can work that jab, get inside, throw those leg kicks. Deakin throwing leg kicks to keep Bobby on the outside.
He goaded him in with that. He gave him a leg kick. I'm sorry, he gave him a body kick. Bobby answered back, and he caught him with that left.
A combination.
Big left again, like Bobby just said. But both these gentlemen have been split in a 19-year career. That is impressive.
Combination by Bobby Campbell. Deakin standing there, taking every punch. Kick by Bobby Campbell. Kick by Deakin. Kick by Deakin. Bobby moving forward. Deakin bleeding from his eye right now.
Campbell appears to be trying to utilize that jab that follows through to the left hand.
All right. Look at that. Look at that. Yeah, no. We got 6 more to go as Bobby can focus on that punch over Deakin's eye. We may spell victory for the 6-time world champion. Deakin come all the way from London to Rome. It's totally competitive last round.
It was funny. Bobby Campbell reached out to me 3 months ago. Larry and sent me a message on Facebook and said, you have a life to me. My five fights come to my fight and commentate for the last time. My professional career. Fight. And I said, absolutely. We're there. We're excited. 3 months later, we're here. Thank you. Very excited.
True honor to be asked by a great, genuine person.
Absolutely.
Come and take part in this promotion.
Round number 6, ladies and gentlemen. Bobby in the middle of the ring. Trying to set up his jab, obviously everybody knows. Bobby has a background in kickboxing and obviously boxing as well. Oh, body kick by Deakin. Front leg kick by Campbell. Bobby trying to push off, trying to kind of control the middle of the ring. Deakin trying to protect himself, protect his eye. Roundhouse kick by Bobby to the body. Bobby trying to figure out the combinations that he wants to throw. Deakin timing him very, very well right now. Sweep.
Come on, Brad.
Oh.
Body shot by Deakin. Campbell trying to figure out how he can throw that jab. Now he throws a leg kick right to the body by Deakin.
You know, Campbell keeps finding a home for that left hand every time he throws it up the middle.
Absolutely, and those legs are firing off like the cracks of a whip right into the body of Deakin here. Oh, and Deakin answers back.
Deakin is not phased at all right now. Roundhouse kick by Deakin. Roundhouse kick by Bobby Campbell.
This is a case of you. Anything you can do, I can do better.
You just gotta sit back and applaud these two gentlemen going back and forth and such devastating body kicks, because I know if I took one, I might be shooting my lunch up.
Yeah, you and me both.
Not me. Not me. That's
but they can tell that these warriors are having the time of their life in their critique against one another. The technique, they've got to be on their A game, they've got their coaches. All of Bobby's going to be dropping. We've got a fascinating crowd here. Deakin, who I give a shout out to Chris Deakin. Unbelievable fighter. Unbelievable career. 34-6 in his career. Two-time welterweight world champion. Unbelievable career for Deakin as well.
You know, it's not difficult flying over from another country with this jet lag.
Oh, yeah.
You know, everything that comes with it. And he's on foreign soil fighting. So, you know what? I give him props coming over here and fighting. Nice fight as well.
You know, it's interesting, Kyle. When we talk about some of the great fighters that we've seen, and I'm not talking about boxers like we talk about Floyd Mayweather, Muhammad Ali. When you watch kickboxing, not only do you have to throw punches, you got to throw kicks, throw knees. You know, it's all about timing. And when you watch these two great fighters, these great world champions fight, it's pretty incredible. Really.
Not much else you can say, but it's incredible. Awesome watching these two athletes compete at the highest level.
Body shot by Bobby Campbell. Bobby going right there.
Just remember, ladies and gentlemen, if you're from Long Island, no. I'm right next to Mike Washington, co-owner, co-founder of New York Fight Exchange. If you want to buy a ticket, how do you buy tickets, Mike?
Eventbrite.com.
Again, it's eventbrite.com. New York Fight Exchange.
We'll get a link and we'll put it up on our Facebook page.
Absolutely. Remember, it's September 16th, the fight, the day of Triple G versus Canelo Alvarez. Eventbrite.com. New York Fight Exchange, Queens, New York. The great Mike Washington, Tom Sconzo. Shout out to Tom Kilkenny, Nick, Eugene. Thank you.
In round 7, your winner by knockout and the WKA, WKAL, and ISKA undisputed super welterweight champion, Bobby
belt around, wrapped around, two wrapped around his waist, one over the shoulder. Big win from Bobby Campbell. Way to finish the career. Both these gentlemen finishing the career. Very highly respectable careers. But what a fight, though. 7 rounds.
You know, it's interesting. We talk about some of the greats. Like I said, when we were talking about a little while ago, some of the great fights that we've seen and the great knockouts. A body shot that devastating. That is amazing.
He's a legend. Larry Legend.
If you didn't tackle Bobby, a hard-fought victory, first of all, how are you feeling?
I'm feeling great. Like this. Real. First weekend game, you brought it. You had to rock from the third round. I'm staying with my partner. I'm a great warrior. And I've been kind of fighting quite a bit. It's such a battle.
Now we went all the way to 6 rounds in, Bobby. This is last round, your final fight here at Volcanoes. Give it up one time for 6-time world champion, Bobby Jack Campbell. At the close of a legendary career, is there any last thank yous or shout outs that you want to give here tonight before the crowd?
I also like to thank Clay Rumble for helping me out for this fight. I really like to go to the gym with the dog. I think it's a lot of fun. I want to thank you guys, Jenny, Albert, and all my sponsors, off of the Soulfish, the Bad Hits, out of the car. I can't fucking grill for being the captain of my board tonight. Shout out to everyone's good watch. See the fight watch. To be honest, it's a bit of sweet for me. I want to leave my gloves in the ring. It was a 19-year career that I was a professional world champion since 2008. I never stopped my dreams. My dreams come true. hard work and dedication. I want to thank all my friends, all my family, all my students, everything that has supported me for the past 19 years. I love you guys. Thank you for everything. I appreciate it.